your head from your shoulders.
Do it fast.
All right.
The time's wrong. Woo! No! You might as well just kill me then, too.
Caleb Colton no longer belongs to our world.
We'll give him a week, see if we can call him one of us.
He belongs to hers.
But you have to learn to kill.
He belongs to theirs.
I don't want to kill.
Midwestern farm boy Caleb reluctantly becomes a member of the undead when he meets a girl named May, who turns out to be part of a band of southern vampires who roam the highways in stolen cars. In order to be initiated into the group, Caleb has to make the difficult decision to kill or not to kill.
He makes a kill tonight.
And they all belong to the night.
It's 3 hours short for a bus to get home. You help me out?
What are you on?
Believe me, I told you.
Just don't think of it as killing.
Amen.
Don't think at all. It's something that you do night after night. It's only ever a question of how.
Nervous. I would be too if I were you.
Near Dark.
Near Dark, directed by the Hurt Locker's Catherine Bigelow and co-written with screenwriter Eric Red, is both a vampire film, a western, and a biker road movie. It's also really entertaining. Originally, Bigelow wanted to make a unique western from the norm, but when she had trouble financing the picture, she decided to blend the genre with a vampire flick, seeing as how vampire films were profitable at the time with the success of Fright Night and The Lost Boys. It's with this opportunity that she could revision both genres. Shot by Adam Greenberg, the cinematography is beautiful during both the day and the eerie night where these vampires try to find fresh blood. Adrian Pasdar is a reliable lead, and Jenny Wright is beautiful as May, Caleb's seductress to the nightlife. Near Dark borrows several cast members from James Cameron's Aliens like the fun Bill Paxton, a tough Jeanette Goldstein, and the always reliable Lance Henriksen. The film also has one of those quintessential generic 80s scores, and I mean that in the best way possible. Bigelow blends the three genres well by making it a vampire picture first and foremost, with western and biker trademarks. The ending is well earned, as a confrontation was likely to happen. These characters not only serve as vampires, but as outlaws that have lived for far too long, tapping more and more into their darker nature, forcing Caleb into a tough spot. Caleb has to make a difficult decision between the man who he is now and the man who he was. Overall, Near Dark is a stylish, darkly funny, atmospheric, and poetic violent picture. I definitely recommend it. That's it from the Movie Rewind. Have a great day, folks. Until next time.
Check out time.
Yourself some time, son.
God damn, this is my family. Let him go.
Near Dark.
Help!
Pray for daylight.